Cold War was the first war in history that held the possibility of ending in apocalypse.
The United States is the only country to have ever used an atomic weapon in warfare. These weapons changed the fate of the 20th century. They were so big and so destructive, they couldn't be used. Would have been a suicide pact. So instead, the Cold War was conducted through economic means, psychological means.
They envision the entire world Sovietized, communist style.
And through proxy battlefields across the world.
It created a need for secret activity that never went away.
The plan was to hit every city in Russia and China. It struck me as the most evil plan. This is institutional insanity.
The world in many ways faces a much more fraught nuclear landscape today than it has since the 1980s.
Mr. Gorbachev, tear down this wall.
There was a lot of questions associated with the collapse of the Soviet Union.
What would it mean for a nuclear power to come undone?
Several hundred kilograms of nuclear materials have never been accounted for. My automobile mechanic asked me if I'd like to buy some uranium, enough for 24 nuclear weapons.
Putin said that the collapse of the Soviet Union was the worst geopolitical tragedy of the 20th century.
The Cold War did end, but we are living through a new Cold War.
Дають Україну частиною своєї імперії, їх спадщина, і вони це забирають.
Once humans stop seeing other humans as human, the most horrific acts are possible.
We're in a much worse place than we were in the Cold War. Cold War was cold. This is an unstable hot war, which could lead to catastrophic outcomes.